A manhunt underway at this hour after two men are shot dead overnight on the campus of Grambling State University in Louisiana. Police say a fight broke out in a dorm room right before the courtyard shooting. One of the men killed was a student. The other was not. The school now on high alert as police search for the shooter. Police do not believe the suspect is a student.